Hello everyone, Zinyun Zimir here. Welcome back to Let's Play Luminous Avenger X2. This time, we're going after Kohaku Batori. Mean things, go again, sort of rewind. Enemy? No, do that. Do you anything? The Ouroboros system activates. Time rewinds. As long as she's holding the sword, we can't do anything about it. Turns back time again.
We'll annihilate. Zola, limiters off.
There we go. Ouroboros System X.
I'm sure everyone back home is worried. We gotta find a way back soon.
Prayer Flash no longer consumes energy and no longer damages enemies on the entire screen. I'll show it off. Let's see if we can see it.
The Doomsday Chart.
Nope. Next is the Industrial Block. We get my favorite weapon of this game.
Mission starts!
Also not really my favorite stage of this game, being real, not a fan of it.
Rolling
Sorry about that. Had something coming in for me, and I need to make sure I got it. And this is the way to go. Right, this room. Yeah, the last one you activate brings up. There we go. A complete set.
Rolling Reaper!
I've been waiting for you. You dirtbags are the grave robbers who felled the captain, aren't you?
Captain? What are you talking about?
The esteemed Captain Daysight! I am Brigade, the captain's loyal subordinate. Welcome to the meat grinder, maggots!
Off that, we get I did it again. I need to stop doing it.
Invaded for the first time in hundreds of years. I don't know what they want. They really sizzle my circuits. The invaders have already defeated numerous workers. I have the report right here for you.
Invaders? You're saying the tower's barrier was destroyed? Let me check the logs. What is the signal? A life form? I must monitor this at once.
Mother? What's going on?
Is she a human?
A human? Didn't they go extinct ages ago?
According to the logs, this girl was first sighted at a localized distortion in space-time a few months ago. Could she be from another world? It seems that her presence caused both the barrier to deactivate and you to revive. It's none. Bring that girl to me.
You're giving me an order? Oh, Mother!
I'm sorry for neglecting you all this time. I never should have scrapped you. Now, my dear partner, Ixalan, it's time to make yourself useful.
Yeah, you got it. I was born to be your partner, Mother. I won't let you down. However, I gotta say, these invaders are really strong. Especially that one in white. Next time I face them, I want to make sure I'm fully geared up. Could I have some time to get ready?
I'll allow it. Do whatever is necessary. Besides, I'm used to waiting.
Thank you for your generosity, Mother.
It's been so, so long. At long last, my wish may be granted. Let's put an end to this.
Congratulations, Copen! You found all the bonus emblems!
Gatling Blitz is a powerful EX weapon that uses a... That's right. Gatling Gun.
This is why I love this one.
It takes a little bit of time, just keep in mind. But here's some pro strats for you.
I also happen to overhear that they're... So when you find something suspicious, get it spinning and let her rip.
You know, it sounds way more threatening when you say it, Null.
Hey, Copen, have you been collecting those bonus emblems? There are 4 bonus emblems hidden in each mission. You'll even get kudos.
Apologies, again. I was expecting that second disruption. But let's go to the laboratory block.
Mission start! I bet you can use your razor wheel to get that gear thingy turning.
No. No wonder that worked. Oh, Google of course for it.
Oh, yeah. Aerial takedown.
This place is confusing. I'm trying to remember where the secrets are and where everything else is. God! That's one thing I will admit. I don't remember where. It's the one thing I kinda don't remember about the stage. It's where the secrets are. I don't remember! This way? No kidding, Ben. If it is, it's dumb. I don't remember! I legitimately don't remember. What's the sucky thing about? Alright, this thing. That's where it was. Yeah, there's no way getting out of that. God, I'm panicking, but I forget where 3 and 4 are. So I'm going to apologize right now if I go silent or if I start pausing. Because I'm not using a guide to find these. I don't think I even use a guide for any of them. Which, A, slightly impressive, because I didn't find all of them in the first game of Fall Guys. But then again, I believe they also didn't make them as hidden, because they're part of requirements. Okay, it's not this room, I thought. Oh. Nope. Okay, now let's head back down, just in case. Okay, nope. This was a waste. I know it wasn't this bad. Right, that last one. Not intentional. Well,
Here for a fight, are you? I should have figured you'd come here after defeating my little sister.
Little sister?
I'm Autochrome. Vespa, the one you so brazenly took down, is my sister craft.
Siblings, huh? You must be looking for revenge.
Hardly. I'm sure she's already being repaired as we speak. I have no need for revenge. However, I still have a mission to carry out. Eliminating intruders like you. Time to get to work.
Autochrome! And he dashes at us like Garuda. Like specifically Rising Garuda.
Ow. Not too shabby. Here I come. I can't fall.
Healing.
A load of this. Obliteration blast. Charging up. I couldn't.
Boom. And that is it for this episode. Well, not yet. We still have a cutscene.
We got four keys now.
Let's open the barrier.
You're coming with me!
What?
Open!
Kohaku! Don't move! She'll pay the price if you do. You scum. Let her go! I'd love to finish you off right now. But Mother's orders take priority. We're out of here. Stop!
Took Kohaku!
Damn it. Where'd that scrap pile take her?
I believe he said something about Mother's orders, right?
That's it. He must have went up to the Mother Computer. But why would the Mother Computer want Kohaku?
There's no way for us to know. We have to find out for ourselves.
We must save Kohaku at once.
We gotta save...
And that's all we get. Next time, after I clear the archer block, it's time. Final DLC. Blaster Master. See you guys then. Zeno and Zuma, signing out.